Don't worry about grades. Easier said than done. You know, when I was a student, all my teachers would say that, oh, don't worry about your grades, focus on learning. The best math teacher I ever had said, focus on learning. I was like, oh, okay. And every time I would worry about my grades, I would hear his words. I can still see his face. You know, focus on learning, focus on learning. Guy was brilliant. He went to Harvard, just really, really smart guy. Focus on learning. I had a hard time with it, and I never stopped having a hard time with it, but I did focus more on learning. So I'm here telling you, don't worry about grades. Why? Why am I telling you not to worry about grades if I couldn't do that? If I couldn't take someone else's advice to not worry about grades, why am I making this video and telling you not to worry about your grades? Because in hindsight, it doesn't matter that much. And I know it's hard for you to believe me, because I know I was in your shoes before. Like, I was the student and I would worry about grades. It's just normal. But you have to fight it. And I think the best way you can fight it is to take my teacher's old words, you know, focus on learning. Because if you focus on learning, that takes your attention away from grades. You'll probably still worry a little bit about grades, but you shouldn't. Remember, don't worry about grades, right? Focus on learning. And the reason it's important to focus on learning is because what are you getting out of all of this at the end of the day anyways? I mean, if you're going to college and you're getting a degree, sure, you get a piece of paper that'll help you get a job maybe. Well, it will help you get a job for sure. I mean, yes, it will. Not maybe, it will. But besides that, there's an experience, right? There's a social experience, there's an academic experience, and you're learning from all of that. So you want to focus on learning. So don't worry about grades. Take care.